Hey everybody, here's my review for the movie Insurgent, which is the sequel to last year's Divergent. And this movie brings back the cast from the first one. That cast consists of Shailene Woodley, Theo James, Ansel Elgort, Miles Teller, and Kate Winslet. And this movie, instead of directed by Neil Berger like the first one, this one's directed by Robert Shemecki, who did great films like Flight Plan and Red. But also did shit films like The Time Traveler's Wife and R.I.P.D. So, who knows, this could be good. What's the story of this movie? The story of this movie is Triss and Four from the first film are on the run. They're fugitives from the law from Kate Winslet's character Janine. Yeah, in this way they must figure out why Triss's parents sacrificed themselves. They've sacrificed themselves to protect something, and all these big leaders are trying to prevent them from finding out why they sacrificed their lives. Oh yeah, spoilers from the first one. But yeah, and they're going on a journey, an adventure, trying to run for all these big leaders, and they're trying to figure out why their parents gave their lives up. And yeah, this is basically like a sort of sci-fi adventure teen angst film. And honestly, this movie wasn't that good. Let's go to Divergent first. The first film, Divergent, was actually not a bad movie. I actually didn't hate the movie. Yes, it's a teen angst film, and honestly, the only teen angst films I really like are Harry Potter and The Hunger Games. Yeah, movies like The Immortal Instruments and The Frickin' Host. Yeah, those are just terrible films. Beautiful Creatures was okay, but yeah, Divergent again was like kind of like Beautiful Creatures. It was okay. I kind of like the premise, and Shailene Woodley was great, and Ansel Elgort was great. Kate Winslet was fine, and the idea was cool. I hated Jai Courtney and Theo James in the movie, and yeah, it had all the teen angst cliches, but it was fine. I enjoyed it for what it was. The sequel, Insurgent, I thought I'd maybe think the same. Like, maybe it'd be probably just okay. Maybe just a good one-time fun watch. It wasn't. I actually didn't like this movie really at all. It was so bloated. It was convoluted. Shailene Woodley was like the only thing that saved this movie. Her performance in this movie as the character Triss was good. She's a great actress, and she was great in this film. I love Shailene Woodley. She's just impressing me more and more each year, and I loved her in this movie. She was great. Her chemistry with Theo James was not there. Their chemistry was lacking in the first film, and yeah, it was even worse than this one. And yeah, honestly, most of these actors felt like they didn't even want to be there, and they all just probably did it for a paycheck. And yeah, Miles Teller, he's a great actor. I saw him in Whiplash last year, and he was awesome. Yeah, he wasn't that great in this movie. Kate Winslet looked like she was bored. And Jai Courtney, everyone knows I hate Jai Courtney. He was not that great in the movie. And yeah, I just didn't like this movie. This movie had some cameos, and I didn't find the cameos all that clever. And it felt like none of them even wanted to be in this film either. And I just was so uninterested in this movie. And again, this movie sets up like there's going to be a third one. And I actually even heard the third one's going to be in a two parts. So it's going to do The Hunger Games and Twilight and be more films just to get more fucking money. And oh, yeah, this movie isn't like terrible. Like, I guess some people, fans of the book of Divergent, they'll probably like this movie. I don't know how loyal it is to the book. I never read the book, but I was just not interested at all. There was a cool action scene in the first act of this movie, which was pretty sweet. And there was another action scene in the ending, which was also pretty sweet. And it was a well-directed, in a way, film. Like, it was executed fine, just the writing was terrible. This movie was just so cliched. It was so predictable. The characters were all one-note characters, and except for the character Triss. And oh my god, yeah, it has all the cliches of a teen angst film. It has the douchebag, Jai Courtney. It has the bland love interest, Theo James. It has the silly villain, Kate Winslet. And it has the chosen one main character, which is Triss. My god, it is so by the books teen angst. And yeah, I wasn't into this movie. At least the first one explored a lot of the world, explored all the government, and explained the character Triss. And like, we actually got to see a lot about Triss and her deal with all this and being in this weird organization. It was actually kind of interesting. And yeah, this movie wasn't, though. There was nothing interesting about this movie. I was kind of bored at times. It wasn't super long, so that was good, but it was so convoluted, and I just couldn't give a rat's ass of what was happening. And yeah, and the movie ends like, oh, we'll see you next movie. And honestly, I could care less about the next movie. I will obviously have to see it because this movie's probably going to make a shit ton of money. But yeah, I wasn't into it that much. The two action scenes were really cool. Shailene Woodley was awesome in this movie. But the characters were just so forgettable. This movie itself was just forgettable. I saw the first Divergent last year and never watched it again, but at least it was somewhat memorable. After a few months, I won't even remember this movie. Yeah, this movie is just so forgettable. I recommend for everyone to skip it, unless you desperately have to see this movie if you're like a Divergent fan. Sure, go ahead and see it, but I couldn't recommend it. Scale 1 to 10, I'd give it a 4 out of 10. It's not horrible, but it's definitely not a good movie. Avoid it, please. Yeah, in the comment section below, tell me, what is your favorite Shailene Woodley movie? Yeah, she doesn't have a lot of them, but comment below, let me know. My favorite Shailene Woodley is The Spectacular Now. Awesome film. Another movie she did with Miles Teller. Great film. Watch that instead of this movie. Yeah, comment below, favorite Shailene movie. Comment below, let me know. And if you like this video, please like and subscribe to this channel and join the dark side.